Hi! Okay, so this is Team Link, and we are going to be demoing our LED companion cube. So my name is Jonathan Mell, and the person with the camera is Alex Mell. And this is our companion cube. So it is an LED cube, 512 voxel resolution. It's 512 LEDs, a lot of soldering. And it has a couple of different modes. It takes an input from the user, and it outputs it in different patterns. So right now it's on light sensing waveform. So you'll notice if I move my hand near one of the corners, I can cause the waves to propagate from that corner, or also propagate based on other shadows. So I can curve around and it loop sort of from the top in that case, from the bottom. From the sides. So we have six photosensors on six corners there, none on the back. Now, the second mode is the most exciting mode. It is nightlight mode. So this just turns on all the LEDs. The third mode is, the fourth mode here is a random pattern generator. So it goes through and does waves from different directions. Every once in a while, let's see if it does it here in a second. Yes. You'll notice a little spinning heart pattern in the center. So this is sort of a reference back to our companion cube. And then the last mode that we have here is what you call slosh mode. So it's generated some lights there in the corner. And based on where it's darkest, you'll notice that the lights will start moving towards my hand. I'm covering the photosensor here. So it essentially shifts gravity, so we call it slosh mode. So it's like there's water sloshing around inside. So that's it for the demo. Hope you enjoy, and see you too.